Which one? Oh, really? You want to get rid of it then? You can get rid of it if you want. I'm not like attached to it or anything, so. Yeah. Bonnie Day. I just land and this big old pot just fucking punches me right in the back of the head. Fuck you, dude. Like. What work? Oh yeah. I'm actually really not looking forward to the Ancient Heroes of Morn because I really just don't like that boss. Flame monk trip? Nope. Can you get flame monk trip? I don't think I've ever gotten flame monk trip before. Can't believe that didn't kill me. Considering I have literally no defenses whatsoever. Don't die to this giant. Don't die to this giant. I think I'm gonna play it safe just in case. Alright, last boss in Mountaintops, then we're going to Consecrated Snowfield with all the hard bosses. So I think I'm going to try to use Mogwon's Sacred Spear on Gideon. Where the real run begins, basically. Because up till now it's been, I mean, even, I guess including this section, it's also been pretty difficult, but. Oh, Wild Strike, that's right. Mm-hmm. Oh! Oh, thank God there's a Stick of Marika, okay. Easy. I love how I've lost like 1,500,000 runes so far this run. Who needs them? I sound like I'm leveling up. Whoa, that guy definitely almost killed me. Bro. You remember that, right? The message that appears when you pull the crank. You know, in dungeons, when you pull the thing and then it says, "Oh, somewhere a heavy door opened," and you have to press A to get rid of it? Well, guess what I just died from?
Why does it even do that? Like, it
It's
should be
just
like,
annoying.
a message that appears on like the top of your screen or whatever, and then it goes away on its own.
Yep, but nope.
Can't do the one thing I wanted to do. Ooh. I also want to go to the rock place too.
Well, you can pick a buoy and put him over here or something. Where's he sleeping on your bed? That's really cute. Well, you know I said 1,500,000? Well, no, that's over 2 million there was lost.
Really want to use it.
Exactly. It's just annoying that these guys, their fucking attack here, it goes down to the platform below. That doesn't make sense. Because it like goes along the ground, but why does it go to the platform below too? That doesn't make any sense. I think that might be a bug. There's no way it's supposed to do that. Almost died to some electric there. Damn. Where the fuck am I? Okay. I sure went for a course there. Jeez. What was that? Okay. Instead, she uses book base. About this guy. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. I'm okay, Bear, Mr. Bear. You don't need to worry about me, okay? Please, please don't worry about me. I hate you, and I need to kill this guy. Actually, let's kill your featured avatar so I can get that tier. So what would I want to use? I want to go this. 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 Nah. I can't use it without that. I guess I probably could with the whatever. Awkward call. Whew. Oh my god. check that in a second. That cool down a bit. Okay, I got a PP. Alright, so we need to poise break him, and then we just let her rip. I'll check in a minute. Tell you what, I got really close to killing him before he transformed. I could probably do it if I were to like try again or something, but I think it's. I'm gonna take a break for now.